Hi, I'm Catherine from East Coast Physio, and this is a standing deep hip rotation exercise. Okay, so quite difficult to do initially, particularly if your balance isn't great. But if your balance is not great, you can just hold a little pole, okay? And then I'm going to stand out on one leg. So I have a bit of a bend in that knee, my foot is straight, and I'm coming into this position, and then I'm rotating up to my right side and coming back. Now that's probably as far as I can go without losing my control, but others might be able to go further. So I'm pushing through this heel on this left side to get me through it. I don't think I can demonstrate that without holding it on, but that is a progression of the exercise. So doing the same thing with both hands on hips.